and guests, please stand for the Air Force Junior ROTC presentation of the Colors, Pledge of Allegiance, and National Anthem. Our Board of Education President, Mr. Salvatore Giordano, will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Anthem will now be performed by Maria Chiara Ansioso, Ramari Yubin, Naomi Gardner, Jalen Gates, Skylar Malinka, Mackenzie McGowan, and Shay Walker.
Our district building administrators, principal of Shepherd Elementary,
of Memorial Elementary, Dr. Ray Payton, Vice Principal of Jonas Salk Middle School, Mr. Jason Lynch, and Vice Principal of Carl Sandburg Middle School, Ms. Angela Ziemba, and the Mayor of Holbridge, the Honorable Owen Henry. I am honored to present our salutatorian of the class of 2023, Alyssa Yurovich.
This is a lot of people. Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed faculty members, proud parents, and fellow graduates. Today, we gather here to celebrate a significant milestone in our lives, the culmination of years of hard work, dedication, and perseverance. It is an honor to stand before you as a salutatorian of this remarkable graduating class. Today, I have the immense privilege of being one of the last obstacles standing between you and that well-deserved diploma. So, I'll make it quick. On behalf of my fellow graduates, I extend a warm welcome and express our deepest gratitude to all those who have supported our students' incredible journey. We are nothing without the people in our lives. The teachers and peers in my life have given me strength. Strength urgently needed to wake up at 6 a.m. every single morning. I could say a few things about myself, trust me, but I won't without recognizing that I couldn't even be myself without those who shaped me. Therefore, I would rather thank my best friends. I know it's corny, and I might tear up a little bit, but sharing this part of my life with wonderful people was my biggest success. How lucky are we to know people that make goodbyes so hard? I wrote to my English teacher, Ms. Farina, recently, that the implication of goodbye is the fact that I got to know someone in the first place. So, thank you, Jordan, Tiffany, Suhani, Mihar, Mina, and Tamara, for letting me know you. Maybe in another universe, me and my friends are still having lunch together in the Chinese room. Speaking of Suhani and Mihar, I have a little story to tell. I took AP Chemistry my junior year with Mr. Lopriato, and I think he's in the audience somewhere, probably wearing a Hawaiian shirt, maybe with a dad joke on it, I don't know, underneath that robe. But I had this lab I did with my friends, titration. I don't remember fully because I was really, really bad at titrations, but I do remember the few miserable looks I gave Mr. Lopriato in the process. I had a really rough morning that day, and that became excruciatingly obvious when Mihar and I went to a graduated cylinder and completely shattered it all over the floor. I feel like I'm confessing to a crime a little bit, so sorry, Mr. Lopriato. I felt the tears start to fill in my eyes in that moment, and I look over to Swanee, and she just starts laughing at me. And I'm very susceptible to contagion, especially when it's her, so I start laughing too. And we're maniacally giggling over Mihar brushing up the glass on the floor. Nothing is really that funny, but happy situations are better with people that I love. We ended up running The Sims on my laptop after the incident until class was over, and my day would markedly improve. Friends are proof of the beauty in this world. If I can offer you anything today, it's to take care of the bonds you value. I also want to thank Adama, from whom you will hear soon. Adi and I went through Calc, Ang, Stats, and Psych together over the years and produced quite a few procrastinated projects. He's one of the smartest and kindest people I know, though I think I haven't beaten the height department just a little bit. It's okay, he clearly has been beating grades, and also push-ups, because he can do 50 and I max out at like 8. Don't worry, I ran the shout-out by him a few days ago as we prepare for our final project together. I think this is our best one yet. We are nothing without the people in our lives. The 4 years we endured as a class were marked with many hardships and many celebrations, and through all of that, we held each other up. Thank you, Dr. Sasso, Ms. Bazio, and the administration for creating a wonderful year for us. The work behind the scenes too often goes unnoticed. And thank you to the class of 2023.
Thank you, Alyssa. Would all the senior chorus and band members please take your places on stage, exiting your rows closest to you using both ramps and the center aisle. It is now my pleasure to introduce the Old Bridge High School Chorus, who will be performing Go the Distance. to your seats using both ramps and center aisle. To introduce our one and only Ulbridge High School principal, Dr. Vincent Sasser.
Thank you, Mrs. Lazio. I tell you, what a beautiful sight. It never gets old. Congratulations, class of 2023. Beautiful sight. Welcome to the commencement exercises for Ulbridge High School's class of 2023. The Board of Education, our Superintendent of Schools, Mr. David Cividino, faculty and staff, join me in greeting the parents, guardians, grandparents, and friends of the graduating class. Today is a day of great joy and celebration as we gather here to honor the incredible achievements of our graduating seniors. And it is my privilege as the principal of Ulbridge High School to stand before you on this momentous occasion. To the parents, guardians, and families who have supported our graduates throughout their high school journey, thank you for entrusting us with the education and well-being of your children. Your unwavering support, love, and guidance have played a pivotal role in their success. And today, we celebrate your contributions as well. Graduates, let us take a moment to express our deepest gratitude to those who have supported you along the way with a big round of applause. Class of 2023, each of you has embarked on a journey filled with ups and downs, joys and sorrows, achievements and setbacks. And through it all, you have persevered, grown, and discovered your true potential. Take a moment, reflect, think back to those days at Sandberg, Salk, the EMGNC, and of course these last 3 years at the main building. You have navigated hallways, classrooms, social circles, and formed friendships that will endure the test of time. You have encountered passionate teachers and staff members who have inspired you, challenged you, and believed in you. Amazing teachers, counselors, secretaries, paraprofessionals, nurses, and caring adults who pushed you to reach new heights, academically and personally, and instilled in you the importance of compassion, empathy, and serving others. At this time, I ask all teachers and staff members to stand and be recognized for your countless contributions to our students. Year it has been. To put it simply, the class of 2023 crushed it. And leading the charge every step of the way were two amazing individuals, the advisors for the class of 2023, Ms. Mackey and Ms. Chiz. Let's hear it. They started laying the foundation during those uncertain days of freshman and sophomore year, and honestly, I feel like it all came together that day in the courtyard for junior prom. And then one event after another, dinner cruise, homecoming, senior days during testing with unlimited hot cross pizza and endless bowls of Friendly's ice cream. Disney BOTC, and of course, a truly memorable senior prom. You name it, they did it. You did it. And the result was a sense of community like no other. And if you don't believe me, take 12 minutes out of your day today and watch the 2023 Lipto, and you will see the beautiful community that I am so proud to serve each and every day. As you know, high school is not solely about academic achievements and accolades. It is also about character development, personal growth, and the values that we carry into the next phase of our lives. And this is where the true essence of your Old Bridge High School experience shines through. Class of 2023, you have the power to be change makers, the trailblazers who challenge the status quo and become the force that creates a more inclusive and compassionate society. The world needs you. It needs your unique perspectives, your innovative ideas, and your unwavering determination for a better tomorrow. Never underestimate your ability to affect change, no matter how big or small. And for some of you, it means your unselfish commitment to serve our country. Will all those in attendance who actively serve, or veterans who have served our country in the United States military, especially the members of the class of 2023 that will be attending a military academy or joining a military branch of service, please stand at this time. Our journey has been about more than just academics and extracurricular. It has been about discovering who we are as individuals. We have learned to overcome obstacles and to never underestimate our own capabilities. Now, with hearts filled with gratitude and minds ready to conquer new horizons, let us embrace the future that awaits us, armed with the knowledge that our journey these past 4 years has prepared us for whatever lies ahead. Paris is known to the world as the City of Lights, but I believe, just like the theme of our 2023 yearbook suggests, that the class of 2023 lights up the night and shines brighter than any string of lights could ever shine. You are our beacon of hope and light the path to a future filled with great promise. Class of 2023, wherever your life may take you, know that Old Bridge High School will always be home. Once a night, always a night. God bless, and as always, go Knights. So this is, unbelievable. For 4 years, this young man has a GPA that I didn't even know you could get to. Five, six, seven, I don't even know what it is, it's so high. But it's just so impressive. There's so many talented people in the class of 2023. But after it was all said and done, this young man finished as your valedictorian, number one out of 737. And so I am so pleased to introduce the valedictorian for the class of 2023.
Good morning, faculty, family, friends, and fellow graduates. I know how we all dread long speeches, so I'll try to keep this short. Wow, chatting people are hot. Anyway, I'm just going to introduce myself a little bit. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Adnan Swaminathan. Some of you might have passed me the halls and thought I was some freshman. Let me clarify that. I'm not. No, I did not skip a grade. And no, I didn't get on the wrong bus. Now that that's out of the way, I want to thank all of you who pushed me and motivated me to be where I am right now. I want to thank my teachers, friends, family, and coworkers for all motivating me and giving me your kind words. Thank you so much. All right, I want to start off with a little story. 4 years ago, I participated in a competition in Sandburg Middle School to see who's going to perform the speech for the eighth grade. And all the interested students spoke in front of 8th grade and a panel of teachers who were also the judges. Although I did not get the opportunity to win back then, one of the judges came up to me, congratulated me, and told me this. Even though you may not have won the speech today, I can see you giving the valedictory speech in 4 years. I don't know who he was, but he believed in me, even if he won me. He manifested this. The point of that story was to show you that there's always someone who believes in us. Even if you think there's no one, there's always you. You have to believe in yourself. You have to keep telling yourself, yes, I can. And keep pushing. And us sitting here, waiting for you to finish the speech, is a testament to the fact that we believed in ourselves and we pushed through. COVID was tough for all of us. We each fought our own battles, but we persevered and here we are. We overcame all the obstacles that came our way because our class is different. Let me rephrase that. Our class of 2023 is built different. So let's give ourselves a round of applause for that. What we thought was going to be an extended spring break turned into a long 1.5 years of being stuck in our houses. But we made the best out of it, whether it was gaming all night, binging TV shows, or just mindlessly scrolling through TikTok. And then we had to come back to school in person, which was probably hard for most of us considering we turned off our videos and slept during class online. It was another tough transition, but we made it. When you look back right now, you will see that we just climbed a huge mountain called high school. But that doesn't conclude our journey. When you look ahead, there will always be another mountain to climb. This is not the end, but only a new beginning. I want to finish my speech by reminding everyone that life is a lot like Donkey Kong. It'll throw lots of barrels of surprise at us, but sometimes it's those unexpected moments that bring us the most joy. So, as we venture into this new journey, I encourage all of you to remember that despite how hard life is going to be, it's never going to give you up, it's never going to let you down, and most importantly, it's never going to run around or desert you. Before I go, let me get a quick selfie for our class. Thank you, class of 2023. This is Ottoman signing out.
Thank you. All right, as we inch closer to the moment you've all been waiting for, we get to hear from one more person, and this guy. Honestly, the Board of Education is amazing, and we have the best superintendent of schools who allows all these memories, all the craziness that we get to go through. He lets it all happen. We can't thank him enough. He's right in the trenches with us, and we get to hear from him right now, our superintendent of schools, Mr. Dave Cittadino.
Good morning, families, and congratulations. I personally must say this is my 8th graduation ceremony this season, and this is my favorite venue. So, distinguished guests, esteemed faculty, proud parents, and the exceptional Holbridge High School class of 2023, today we gather to celebrate the remarkable achievements of our graduating class. It is my privilege to address you all and share a message that lies in the heart of our educational journey. The significance of service to others and the importance of placing the needs of people before ourselves. First, allow me to begin with a story related to this concept of service to others. Many of you may know, and if you don't know, you probably met her today, my canine companion Daisy, as she's made rounds to hundreds of school visits throughout the district over the course of the past few years. What you may not know is she also graduated this year into the classification of working girl. And as a preparation for this new classification, she had to demonstrate a temperament to be present in a myriad of environments. One such test occurred last summer while traveling with my family to Busch Gardens in Williamsburg. The theme park, with its crowds, noise, scents, and distractions, would act as the perfect test of Daisy's training. As Daisy and I approached the front entrance, she was dressed in her best. As we reached the main gate, a gentleman I quickly identified as the security supervisor approached us. I'm keenly aware that he was the security supervisor by his white shirt. Fun fact, I also held that role as security supervisor at Six Flags while attending college. Another fun fact is my best day in that position will always be worse than my worst day as a school principal. Pack 1,000 people into parks with sugar, heat, sweat, crowds, and whatever they consumed on the way in, and what could go wrong? Back to this story. The security supervisor approached Daisy and I and asked, what service does she provide? While I was explaining the status, another member of the Busch Gardens security team came over with a little girl that was sobbing uncontrollably, who had apparently been separated from her parents. It was at that exact moment that Daisy, with her ears up and her head tilted sideways, recognized that this child was in distress. Daisy took a few steps, leaned against the child, and laid at her feet. Instantly, the little girl stopped crying and began petting her velvety ears. The white-shirted security supervisor looked forward at this interaction, looked back at me, and I said, that's what she does. That's the service she provides. She makes people's lives better. Graduates, you stand before us as a shining example of the potential that lies within each and every one of us. Over the years, you've shown exceptional dedication to your studies, cultivated friendships, and engaged in countless extracurricular activities. But amidst the achievements and accolades, it is the spirit of service that truly sets you apart. In our time together as a community and a high school, we have witnessed the transformative powers and acts of kindness and selflessness, whether it be organizing food drives, volunteering in the community, constructing signs for our SEPTA friends, or supporting classmates in their times of need. You have shown profound commitment to improving the lives of others. Your service has not only made tangible difference, but you have touched the hearts and souls of those who have helped. There are several students sitting among us today in this graduating class that have honorably dedicated themselves and their future to the service of others. As I call the students' names, I would like them to come up to the stage and stand before this audience. Isaac Soler. Jason Rodriguez. Ashley Mitchell. Andrew Gersbinowitz. Kaylani Urena. Victor Falcone. Alex Walden. Tyler Morrison and Tyler Savage. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd ask you to reach into the bag and you'll find a t-shirt with an Amazon gift card. Pull out the shirt and please hold it in front of you, showing it to the audience.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. And I want to thank Guy Lassen, the teacher of the high school, for showing this to our students. But ladies and gentlemen, don't put it away yet. I just want you to step forward as I call your name so they know what branch of service you're going into. Isaac Soler, U.S. Army National Guard. Jonathan Shea Bass, Army National Guard. Jason Rodriguez, Army National Guard. Ashley Mitchell, Army National Guard. Andrew Yurbinowitz, Air Force National Guard. Kalani Urina, Air Force National Guard. Victor Falcone, United States Marine Corps. Alex Roldan, United States Navy. Tyler Morrison, United States Naval Academy. Tyler Sadi, United States Naval Academy. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for your service. One more round of applause for this very great. Can I also have A.J. Silvestri please join me at the stage? Thank you, A.J. You can turn your face to the audience. Since elementary school, A.J. has committed much of his time, regardless of his own personal health challenges, to making the lives of others better. As many young people faced health challenges that were sometimes terminal, AJ committed himself to raising $1.5 million during his time as a student. AJ did this as a student through the Macy's Make-A-Wish Foundation's Santa Letter Writing Annual Charity Event. That service to others resulted in approximately 150 children having their Make-A-Wish dreams come true. I do not believe in your lifetime you will meet anyone as committed to service to others as AJ Silvestri. AJ, you're leaving Old Bridge High School to go to Mount St. Mary's University in Maryland. Their colors are blue and gold. You'll be 3 hours away. I'm going to present you with purple luggage that will always bring you home and always remind you that you'll always be a knight and an Amazon gift card. Class of 2023, going forward, I implore each of you to carry this spirit of service with you. In a world often plagued by division and indifference, it is essential that we rise above the noise and embrace this responsibility to putting others before ourselves. The path requires courage, empathy, and a deep understanding of the needs and aspirations of our fellow human beings.
We must remember that true greatness is not measured solely by personal achievements, but by the impact we have on the lives of others. By committing ourselves to service, we have the power to bridge the gaps, to bring hope to the hopeless, and to build a society of values of inherent worth and dignity for every individual. It is in serving others that we unlock the full potential of our own humanity. However, let us not be mistaken. The road ahead will be challenging. We live in a world of inequities where they persist, where injustices are prevalent, and where the needs of others often go unmet. But it is precisely the face of these challenges where your strength, your compassion, and your commitment to service will shine the brightest. As future leaders, innovators, and agents of change, it is our duty to create a future that defines empathy and understanding. It is also up to us to challenge the status quo and advocate for those who are marginalized and to strive to be more equitable and compassionate in our world. The legacy we'll leave behind will not be measured in personal accolades, but the positive impact all of us make on the lives of others. In closing, I congratulate each of you, the exceptional graduates of Olbridge High School. As you go forth, may your actions reflect the spirit of service, and may your dedication to the needs of people shine brightly. Together, let us forge a future that is characterized by compassion, empathy, and profound commitment to serving others. Congratulations, class of 2023. The world awaits your incredible contributions. If in the future, someone approaches you and asks the very question that was asked of Hazy, what service do you provide? I know at a minimum, because you are the proud graduates of Olbridge High School, you will be able to reply, I make people's lives better. It is at this time that I bring you to the moment every guest, every board member, and most of all, the senior class has been waiting for. Mr. Board President Giordano, upon review of all documentation certified as authentic and true by the Olbridge High School administration under the direct supervision of Dr. Vincent Sasse, I state by the power vested in me under the great state of New Jersey and the Department of Education under the oversight of Governor Philip Murphy that I can attest that each of the 701 students before us has met or exceeded the graduation requirements set forth by the New Jersey Board of Education. Going forward, it is my honor to declare that these seniors are now alumni of Olbridge High School and the graduates of the class of 2023. Congratulations.
Thank you, Mr. Civitino and Daisy. I welcome my colleagues, Mr. James Oliveri and Mr. Jonathan Bill, to the podiums. Graduates, as Mr. Oliveri and Mr. Bill announce your names, please come forward to receive your diplomas.
Tommy wa agunmi ade.
Matthews Lopes.
Yusef Abdul.
Nicholas Lopez.
Ahmed Abukir.
Madeline Lopez Rojas.
Jana Abukasin.
Scotty Laura.
Amber Lynn Acevedo.
Daron Lucky.
Eve Elise Achebe.
Jake Lupagar.
Ayana Kaylee Adams.
Avery Mack.
Aruj Adele.
Kevin McLean.
Jessica Agostino.
Milan Madison.
Irfan Ahmad.
Isabella Mahabir.
Rehan Ahmad.
Divya Bain.
Yash Agarwal.
Nihar Majmudar.
Wadi Ahmed.
Siddharth Makuni.
Nicholas Aiello.
Aaliyah Maldonado.
Crystal Aberon Figueroa.
David Maldonado.
Omar Ali.
Jaden Maldonado.
Syed Hamdan Ali.
Ariel Alexi.
Shady Alawadi.
Sierra Mann.
Salvatore Allegro.
Vincent Mann.
Brianna Alvinzar.
Julia Mancilla.
Kamiko Alvazan.
James Arnold Jr.
Addison Altman.
Chase Marshall.
Noella Alvarez.
Ush Magnani.
Luis Alvitez Origa.
Juvraj Magnani.
Melina Olvis.
Anthony Margiano.
Dave Amin.
Nicholas Margiano.
Sarah Amin.
Dwight Martin.
Abdullah Amjad.
Joshua Martinez.
Ariel Anceres.
Sabrina Nicole Martinez.
Caitlin Andrew.
Joseph Marrano.
Maria Chiara Anzioso.
Eric James Mayer.
Godfred Ansel.
Matthew Mayer.
Marilyn Ariano Aguilar.
Thomas McAlee.
Jake Arena.
Natalie McAllister.
Matthew Aguilar.
Terrence McCarter.
Isha Assad.
Kara McCartney.
Isha Asif.
Casey Lagari.
Iman Aslam.
Caitlin McGarry.
Christian Adefray.
Christina McKinney.
Hina Azan.
Alex McLaughlin.
Francisco Ascona.
Issa McMillan.
Rodia Azim.
Kyle McShorley.
Rebecca Azanero.
Tatiana Medina.
Pietro M. Barca.
Momin Mir.
Anthony Barge.
Leah Mendez.
Charles Barlow.
Abdallah Medwali.
Anaya Barnwell.
Douglas Metz.
Joseph Barone.
Gabriella Michkowski.
Frank Barry.
Sean Nikolajczyk.
Coco Basso.
Natalie Mikuski.
Ethan Batista.
Nicholas Mikuski.
Louis Bach.
Milenko Milanov.
Donovan Battle.
Austin Miller.
Ryan Bell.
William Miller.
Isabella Benici.
Lucas Miranda.
Ty Bettinger.
Kareem Mystery.
Gabriel Burke.
Priya Mystery.
Taylor Biancoli.
Ashley Mitchell.
Libra Ballard.
Michael Mitchell.
Jason Misnowski.
Ricardo Malinero Batista.
Cassandra Wahada.
Zachary Mondano.
Luther Botang.
Juliana Ormili Rojas.
Michelle Boateng.
Sarah Morris.
Nigel Mowley.
Yesenia Jane Morris.
Sean Bogdan.
Tristan Morrison.
Simona Bonchik.
Tyler Morgan Morrison.
Stephen Bowman.
Elena Morse.
Samantha Bonino.
Eva Moskula.
Jonathan Bosquez.
Heba Montragi.
Maddox Puglio.
Madison Buley.
Zareta Boykins.
James Muller.
Emma Bradfield.
Murphy. Aiden Brennan. Nathan Myers. Sarah Brennan. Olivia Nalducci. Emmanuel Preto. Jessica Natale. Janessa Britton. Joseph Natale Jr.
Victoria Malone.
Ariana Nyack.
Jada Burke.
Matthew Adal Nazario.
Kristen Butler.
Victoria Nazarova.
Miguel Camillo.
Sarah Nazaro.
Kira Campisi.
Jordan Nelson.
Annalise Capodanno.
Julius Amarez.
Amanda Capriello.
Matthew Engoy.
Gabriella Carcamo.
James Martin Yates Nickel.
Chloe Cardenas.
Artemi Nikitin.
Adrian Carasquillo.
Sophia Nicotina.
Nicholas Caruso.
Siddharth Nalbatra.
Alexander Cassara.
Sydney Nugent.
Rosemary Cassara.
Chelsea Nawala.
Taylor Castain.
Daniela Obe.
Kevin Castillo.
Chibuzo Obinigo.
Brady Cavallaro.
Shima Obinibo.
Rocco Celentano.
Ibosareme Odion.
Alexander Chan.
Brian O'Hara.
Michelle Chan.
Sergio Oliveras.
Akin Chattery.
Ryan Olson.
Edison Chen.
Jaden Ortiz.
Caitlin Chiarello.
Jenna Ortiz.
Ava Chiacchio.
Robert Orzo.
Tyann Chisholm.
Jesse Ose Asante.
Ashley Choi.
Emmanuel Owusu Asa.
Sam Clement.
Jonathan Pacheco.
Christopher Colomino.
Francesca Pacucci.
Milena J. Coleman-McFarlane.
Aditya Padimetu.
Jaden Cologne.
Lily Panagas.
Danielle Constantine.
Nicholas Panarello.
Jenna Conti.
Thomas Papio.
Alex Perry Cosgrove.
Lena Paradelska.
Alexa Paige Cosgrove.
Anthony Paredes Santana.
Riley Constantino.
Gabriella Porosky.
Cameron Crawford.
Jillian Perino.
Zachary Cronin.
Prince Patel.
Emily Cruz.
Rahil Patel.
Alvani Cruz George.
Sanvi Patel.
Nathaniel Quadra.
Sean Patel.
Malia Cuffey.
Suhani Patel.
Shane Cully.
Vedant Patel.
Lacey Kupo.
Vedant C. Patel.
Adam Sibolsky.
Sarah Paul.
John Chahansky.
Alexis Paxson.
TJ D'Alessandro.
Kyle Payton.
Kyler Daniels.
Matthew Petty.
Gianna Diana.
Magdalena Pena Rodriguez.
Harvey De Silva.
Preston Payne.
Demosri Data.
Alex Percheski.
Erboshi Data.
Andrea Perez.
Jasmine Davis.
Mimi Pham.
Neasia Kanye Araya Davis.
Danielle Pizzarello.
Jordan Decker.
Matthew Piatanza.
Kenneth Deckelman.
Fabian Pinheiro.
Sebastian De Guzman.
Salvatore Pistone Jr.
Matthew Del Rey.
Alexa Pizzulli.
Jordan Del Cruz.
Malaysia Pleasant.
Nina DeMarco.
Sahasra Pakamuri.
James DiMartini.
Summer Polishuk.
Anthony Dennis.
Garen Pollock.
Indira Dennis.
Gianna Porcelli.
Layla Elizabeth Dennis.
Justin Principano.
Haley DeNudo.
Vincent Pernell.
Dion Derrible.
Brandon Purvis.
Pooja Desai.
Ian Clay.
Kamen Desai. Cornette Desrosiers.
Raymond Keelans.
Ethan DeWolf.
Adam Quinones Jr.
Amini Dingra.
Matthew Keyson.
Daniel D'Estacio.
Anthony Reeder.
Alia Dia.
William Raisky.
John Diana Before.
Jordana Redford.
Enrique Diaz.
Kayla Reagan Logan.
Edward Diegas.
Marie Riley.
Samhita DeGarce.
Abigail Wrestler.
Youssef Debian.
Julia Santos Resti.
Aiden Dipchen.
Amber Reyes.
Julia DeSanto.
Chance Reyes.
Christina Gattargiani.
Eric Reyes.
Maria Dodani.
Holly Reynolds.
Zachary Dogmatzi.
Eldon Reynoso.
Michael Downey.
Brandon Rivera.
Gabriel Duchatelier.
Jan Rushlin.
Nicholas Duchatelier.
Jason Rodriguez.
Isabel Duvall.
Kimberly Rodriguez.
Alexa Dornikowski.
Jason Rojas.
Romery Edwin.
Alexander Roldan.
Ferquan Asan.
Nathan Roldan.
Salma El-Gamal.
Adriana Romano.
Amin El-Haroufi.
Layla Romero.
Fariha Ilias.
Taylor Rosario.
Sharif Elifi.
Mary Rosen.
Jijindu Ebe.
Giancarlo Rocco.
Gia Epstein.
Michael Russo.
Alana Esposito.
Samantha Russo.
Matthew Esposito.
Julia Sadowska.
Edward Asumi.
Tyler Saggy.
Alexandra Stevenson.
Mustafa Safar.
Trinity Fidel.
Wyatt Salazar.
Jasmine Fahey.
Noah Samolevich.
Victor Falcon.
Reese San Augustine.
Giovanni Falcone.
Enrique Sanchez.
Sophia Marcus.
Leandra Sansuna.
Robert Farley.
Jorge Santiago.
Logan Federuso.
Ryan Santiago.
Iftikhar Fazli.
Sophia Santos.
Gabriella Fieri.
Giovanni Saputo.
Amanda Feldman.
Miyadi Saravani Kumar.
Jesse Fernandez.
Ariman Sarkar.
Gregory Fernandez.
Tiani Sarkis.
Lorenzo Fernandez.
Robbie Subalia.
Hannah Fernandez.
Rhea Subalia.
Madison Ferrante.
Jesse Salastano.
Vincent Ferrante.
Christopher Scalafani.
Ryan Ferraro.
Bailey Scanlon.
Jenna Farrow.
Juliana Schiano.
Tyler Fesco.
Livia Schiano Nicola.
Sean Finnemore.
Matthew Schluter.
Isabella Florio.
Jillian Schmalz.
Jasmine Fu.
Michael Schellenberg.
Byron Forson.
Victoria Schreiber.
Nicole Foy.
Ethan Schroeder.
Ryan Fruden.
Adam Charay.
Federica Faringo.
Jenna Scopoletti.
Pietro Gallardo.
Christina Scotto.
Olivia Gallison.
Altamira Scotto Di Clementi.
Michael Galinsky.
Arjuna Siegelman.
Ava Gallo.
Juliana Senna.
Nicholas Gambino.
Corey Sepper.
Vidika Gandhi.
Gina Sepulveda.
Elisa Garcia.
Anna Sequeira.
Gerber Anthony Jasmine Garcia.
Mina Chaffee.
Lola Maria Garcia.
Raza Shah.
Michael Anthony Garcia.
Jessica Shaknovsky.
Sincere Garcia.
Kyle Shanley.
George Garcia Gutierrez.
Shweta Sharma.
Aurora Gardner.
Sharapova.
Naomi D. Gardner.
Yusef Shihat.
Ethan Garrett.
Selena Shanuga.
Jalen Gates.
Ananya Shirokar.
Madeline Tavares.
Ashrita Shushri.
Sofia Gavinia Rosales.
Stasia Spungin.
Marina Gabor.
Shreya Shrestha.
Miriam Gattis.
Allison Shulman.
Jason Giardino.
Angelina Silva.
Sydney Giles.
Cesar Silva.
Alyssa Giordano.
AJ Silvestri.
Sophia Giordano.
Akashti Singh.
Amelia Gillick.
Ashley Singh.
Kristen Jezebel.
Harmanpreet Singh.
Thomas Jufra.
Manpreet Singh.
Abby Glick.
Amanda Singleton.
Emma Glick.
Sanaya Slee.
Rana Goel.
Gavin Slobodzian.
Nikolai Golshevsky.
Gracie Smith.
Margaret Goldstein.
Jason Smith.
Samuel Goldstein.
Caitlin Smith.
Grace Gonzalez.
Isaac Solon.
Jeffrey Gonzalez.
Ryan Solicito.
Phyllis Goodridge.
Rachel Solzano.
Justin Gordon.
Daniel Solovitzinski.
Samantha Goff.
Antonio Soma.
Arun Goyal.
Zaina Sumro.
Brianna Riccio Barassa.
Jimmy Sosa.
Alyssa Grala.
Cameron Soto.
Vanessa Brandy Palomino.
Raphael Soto.
Jordan Greco.
Dimitri Sousa.
Kevin Gregg.
Ethan Spiegel.
Sophia Grinberg.
Michaela Stepper.
Giovanna Gobinazzo.
Lauren Sternad.
Genesis Gump Spitzer.
Jaden Stevenson.
Olivia Gutowski.
Liam Stein.
Kayla Gusman.
Kayla Stolte.
Alexander Hage.
Malvina Sullivan.
Jacob L. Chigon Hanna.
Arman Suman.
Kennedy Harbin.
Happy Sukar.
Cameron Harris.
William Swain Jr.
Safa Hashmi.
Chase Sweetman.
Samir Hashmi.
Alisa Syed.
Daniel Hennessy.
Gianna Stakowski.
Justin Herbstman.
Michaela Marie Tan.
Brendan Herencia.
Ethan Tassio.
Eduardo Hernandez.
Garrett Tassio.
George Hurd.
Tykeer Taylor.
Madison Hessler.
Melanie Grace Takama Stewart.
Gerard Hill.
Ethan Ty.
Angelica Ho.
Ryan Thompson.
Isabella Hoffman.
Shayla Thompson.
Brianna Hoffner.
Anna Maria Tista Kanawi.
Allison Holland.
Naz Tak.
Iwan Hamasi.
Matthew Torino.
Emery Hopkins.
Almira Trevista.
Michaela Huff.
Daniel Tressler.
Shane Hughes. Dalal Ibrahim.
Vincent Tribbiani II.
Ziad Ibrahim.
Marcelino Trikoc.
Sabreen Ejaz. Zia Emery.
Charlie Tucker.
Gabriella Inberg.
Adam Tamalikwan Megovich.
Zachary Otterson.
Danielle Turner.
Gavin Irwin.
Mariah Turpin.
Christina Jacobin.
Michael Tobu Impanza.
Ultra Jacobs.
Roberta Umbria.
Philip Jansen.
Kimani Narita.
Emily Janet.
Danny Urizor.
Michael Janet.
Neil Kaufman.
Evan Jasmine.
Chelsea Vasquez.
Sylvester John.
Robert Vasquez.
Caroline Johnson.
Connor Veith.
Endora Johnson.
Lori Ventura.
Donovan Jones.
Nicole Vera.
Ravisha Joshi.
John Vidal.
Amadi Kamal.
Michael Ferrani.
Christopher Carpetti.
Jake Vislaki.
Cameron Casper.
Matthew Misna.
Gurleen Kaur.
Angelo Vitale.
Sandeep Kaur.
Isabel Vu.
Supreme Kaur.
Matthew Emed Wama.
Alexandria Keating.
Benjamin Walker.
David Keith.
Gabrielle Walker.
Jamie Kempreski.
Shay Lynn Walker.
Dylan Kenjorski.
Ava Walsh.
Kashish Khan.
Isabella Walsh.
Miriam Khan.
Kimberly Wanyangu.
Mohammed Khan.
Ella Ward.
Julie Korshak. Emanuela Kikarov.
Alyssa Ware.
Lorette Klenya.
Austin Vasilis.
Samantha Nell.
Heaven Washington.
Kathleen Koenig.
Stephen Werner.
Alexander Koloche.
Isabella Wilkins.
Marcella Kowalski.
Aaliyah Williams.
Mason Kowalski.
Dane Willis.
Gabriella Kazakowski.
Ryan Whitty.
Brandon Koza.
Adrian Wodkowski.
Jesse Koza.
Emily Watovich.
Anthony Downey.
Katie Wong. Camilla Woodham.
Jonathan Kosling Jr.
Alexander Wong.
Ethan Cryer.
Jaden Wright.
Matthew Kramer.
Skylar Lyons.
Blake Pratt.
Irina Yakimas.
Hannah Kakowski.
Yeah.
Jacob Kroll.
Delena Jasmine Yarbrough.
Emmanuel Cleland Jr.
Andrew Yarzinowicz.
Christian Kurychak.
Sarah Young.
Stephen Kurychak.
Celeste Zagori.
Frederick Kusi.
Saman Zara.
James Kwan.
Owen Zapenta.
Daniel Larkin.
Jocelyn Zampe.
Marcel Lata.
Madeline Zeno.
Alexandria Lau.
Christian Zimmerman.
Jason Lane.
Aiden Donnelly.
Zachary Leo.
Ashley Chan.
DeAndre Lewis.
Aisha Sadini.
Caitlin.
Fatima Syed. Tamara Kasakovich. Sophia Skiana. Alyssa Garin. Julia Garin. Gianna Tuso. Samantha Modica. Agatha Medej. Emily Walls. Lena Tran. Christian Ruiz. Gretchen Holst. Christina Chiafalo. Gabriella Chiafalo. Joseph Pattis. Alisa Yurovich. Anavan Swaminathan.
So, true story, my first year as principal, 2013 graduations, I actually made something. You couldn't bring noisemakers, it was against the law, whistles, bells. 2014, I said, that's nonsense. So let's hear whatever you have out there, let me hear it right now for the class. Congratulations, but there's no shot she makes it through the next 4 minutes. I tell you, she is an absolutely amazing educator and person, and I know so many of you can share stories about what she's done for you in your lives. But I'm so proud to announce the senior class vice principal, your very own Mrs. Sally Fazzi.
2023. And backpacks for kindergarten, going shopping for the fifth grade dance, checking the portal for your high school schedule, so many years of your school memories. And I'm sure that your parents share my sentiments and cannot believe how quickly these years have passed. They've watched you walk onto the school bus for kindergarten and back out of the driveway senior year. Some of these memories bring a smile to your face. I'm sure some account for your gray hairs. I know they account for some of mine. But in the end, it is the journey that we will always treasure. And now, this journey brings us here today. And I am truly honored to be giving the farewell speech to this very, very special graduating class, my class of 2023. Part of your journey. And honestly, you guys had a bumpy one. I'm gonna call it a blip in your high school years. And because of this pause, we really only didn't get to know you until the beginning of junior year. And in just two short years, the incredible growth that I personally witnessed from every single one of you took my breath away. Guys, growth is powerful. It is a force that propels us forward, that allows us to evolve, to learn, to become the best versions of ourselves. Over the past 2 years, we have witnessed your growth firsthand. From the timid and not so timid students who walk through our front doors, unsure of what high school, beyond computer screens, had in store. To watching each of you step onto this stage today, receive your diploma, I am still amazed at your remarkable and rapid transformation. But your growth is not isolated to just you. You grew us back. You cultivated Old Bridge High School to its former glory. You became immersed in our Old Bridge High School family. You revitalized clubs like Red Cross, BSU, and STEP Team. You revived our honor societies and student senate. You restored our amazing student section. And you resurrected Old Bridge High School signature events like the Lip Dub and Battle of the Classes. But growth does not occur in seclusion. It is nurtured by the collective efforts of those around you. The teachers and counselors who supported you, who guided you, the friends who supported you, and the families who believed in you. It is in these relationships that you have enriched your journey and has propelled you toward personal and academic growth. And as you embark on the next chapter of your lives, carry these lessons you have learned and the memories you have forged. Remember that growth is not a destination, it is a lifelong process. Embrace new challenges, seek out opportunities to expand your horizons, and never be afraid to step outside your comfort zone, just like many of you did here at Old Bridge High School. Remember to always embrace empathy, compassion, and inclusivity, for it is through these qualities that we build a better world. Class of 2023, you give me hope. You are the architects of your continued growth, and the world eagerly awaits the contributions you are going to make. Pursue your passions with unwavering determination. Seek knowledge and unyielding curiosity, and treat every setback as an opportunity to grow stronger. Your growth will be a testament to your resilience, perseverance, and dedication. Eagle Ridge High School, your opportunities are taking you in many different directions. Some of you are about to serve our country, some of you are prepared to begin your careers, and many of you are heading off to college to pursue your passions. But no matter what path you have chosen, or where your journey will take you, I know deep down you will continue to grow, continue to make a difference, and continue to make us proud. And so, my dear class of 2023, and I am truly missing you all already, today our journey comes to an end, but yours continues on. Remember, there is magic in your journey. Continue to grow. Grab hold of your dreams and let them guide you to your happily ever after. And remember, I will always love you more. Lovingly know them, your class advisors, Mac and Chiz.
Good morning, class of 2023. It's hard to believe that it's already been 4 years since we first met you. Ms. Chiz and myself knew then that you guys were going to be a one-of-a-kind class, and you certainly didn't disappoint us. You've left us with so many memories, and we hope that we have left you with just as many. From the bottom of our hearts, thank you for everything. We are so proud of the young men and women you have grown into. We truly love you, and we will really miss you.
While it saddens me that we will not get to see your smiling faces every day and hear about all of your accomplishments, we know once you leave these doors, you will continue to amaze us. It is customary for the senior class to leave a class gift. We have given a donation to each of the classes following us in the hopes that they can form as many memories as we have. Additionally, we'll be redoing the landscaping in the courtyard, as this is where it all started at our junior prom. Seniors, we love you, and while this is not goodbye, it is simply a see you later.
At this time, I would like to introduce our Student Senate President, Joseph Packus, who will offer some closing remarks before the traditional turning of the tassels. Joseph?
Class of 2023, we have finally made it to graduation day. As your Student Senate President, I am so proud to stand before you to offer some final words before turning the tassels. First, I'd like to give a special thank you to my mom, dad, and my brother. I genuinely cannot thank you all enough for doing everything you've done to make me the man I am today. Words are powerful, and it was the words of Steve Young that truly resonated with me along my journey to this podium. It reads, the principal is competing against yourself. It's about self-improvement. It's about being better than you were the day before. To the class of 2023, I challenge you to bet on yourself. It's never too late to be who you want to be. Stay positive, work hard, and never give up. Class of 2023, through all the challenges we face, through all the bad days, and all the online classes, we are stronger than we were the first day when we set foot in the GNC. You should be proud of everything you achieved over the last 4 years. We paved the way for our younger knights to be successful, and we're ready to conquer all that lies ahead of us. It was an honor being your class president, And as always, go Knights.
Alright, at this time, Gabriella Chiafalo, Christina Chiafalo, Gretchen Pulse, Christian Ruiz, and Lena Tran, please join me at the podium.
Turning of the tassel at graduation ceremonies represents the culmination of many years of hard work to reach this milestone in our lives. This is the last act we will perform as Oak Ridge High School students.
Once a night, always a night.
Would the class of 2023 please stand?